Now, I woke up this morning, I was laying in bed, and I had this god-awful, terrible itch. And I'm like, man, this is really bad. I should probably go see the doctor. I actually went to the doctor's office this morning, and he gave me a prescription, so I'm actually headed on my way over to the pharmacy right now to get this script filled, and we'll see if it can alleviate some of these itches I have. Stay tuned. Doctor knew just what I needed. He sent me to the range. So this morning we got 17 degrees, got a prescription for the range from the doctor, and see if we can't take care of this itch with a little bit of scratch. I'm not sure if I'm the only one here. There's a couple cars upstairs in the lot, but we're gonna give it a go. Good thing I got my guns with me. Stay tuned again. All right, guys, we're finally at the pharmacy, and I think this is just what the doctor ordered. We're gonna give it a go. Feels better. I feel that itch going away already. It's definitely helping, and it's cold out. Let's get to it. That bottle. Are clear. Let's go take a look, see how we did. All right, the last mag that I just shot was the target on the right. Looks like we did okay. And the first two mags is this guy over here on the left. So this is 7 yards, but it is extremely cold. Wearing gloves, but it's still, my hands are still a little, they're a little numb. But it's all good. You gotta train for cold weather fishing and shooting. Whew. All right, guys. That was kind of a short-lived range trip for me, but being as chilly as it is out today, talking like mid-teens. So about a little half-hour session, and we got like 75 rounds put out there with the M&P 1522 and three mags of 45 ACP off the 1911. Didn't do too bad, just real nice. A lot of times to get out in the wintertime and do some cold weather shooting, because you know, if you carry a pistol a lot like I do, I mean, it's not always going to be sunny and bright and ideal conditions. So it's good to get out there and kind of get used to being in the elements when and shooting. I mean, that way you're not there's not going to be a curveball thrown at you from the elements. So it's just good to do that every once in a while, and especially when it's cold out, the ranges. Well, there's nobody else here because no one else is as stupid as I am. But anyway, the doctor's scripts today worked out quite well. My itch has gone away. And I think if I get another itch, it's going to be to get on the motorcycle soon. It's been about a week or, 2 weeks now. But, yeah, the main things that I like to do, fish, shoot, and ride the bike. If I can do two out of the three of those in any given week, I'm happy. But thanks for watching, guys. This is Matt with Stout Sportsman. Come back, see us again soon. Bye-bye.